Greetings, everyone. Today, we're introducing the highly reliable Brick Series single-channel high-power amplifier board from the WONDOM. Please note, standard amplifiers are intended for audio applications only. For non-audio applications, we need targeted optimizations in terms of drive capability, protection circuits, frequency response, and testing. If you have such requirements, feel free to reach out to us. The Brick Series comprises multiple models with output power ranging from 800 watts to 2000 watts, supporting both differential and single-ended inputs, along with high and low gain adjustment functions and signal level sensor system. It boasts low power consumption and high operating efficiency. Additionally, equipped with comprehensive protection circuits and heat dissipation design, it significantly enhances reliability and stability, widening its applicability and extending its lifespan. Let's dive in. First, let's look at the dimensions of the Brick Series amplifier board. It features a super compact size, approximately 3.9 inches in length and width. The board provides 4 screw holes for easy installation and quick integration into any cabinet. This series employs a Class D topology, offering higher operating efficiency of up to 90% compared to common Class AB amplifiers. The discrete structure of this series provides greater flexibility compared to integrated solutions, offering higher design freedom, superior heat dissipation, and the ability to handle higher output power levels. The layout of the amplifier boards is meticulous, using high-quality components selected rigorously to ensure high reliability. Utilizing high-quality imported components, special attention is given to handling large currents during component selection. This series features multiple OKY8 polyester film capacitors, NCC aluminum electrolytic capacitors from Chemisioen, TE connectors, enabling sustained high-power output and effortless handling of transient high-current music signals. The board is also equipped with a heavy-duty heat sink and a temperature-controlled fan that automatically operates when the temperature exceeds 50 degrees Celsius, ensuring adequate heat dissipation. Additionally, multiple high-quality MOSFETs are paralleled on the heat sink side to enhance power output capability, reduce device temperature, and improve dynamic response. Recognizing the importance of reliability and stability, the Brick Series amplifier boards undergo rigorous halt and HAS testing to ensure they can operate normally even in harsh working environments. Furthermore, the series integrates comprehensive protection circuits including reverse polarity protection, over-temperature protection, over-current protection, ensuring high reliability and longer lifespan. As mentioned earlier, the Brick Series employs a discrete structure not only to provide high power but also to deliver superior sound quality with an SNR of up to 96 dB and excellent THD plus M performance at 0.02% at 4 ohm, 10W, 1 kHz. Therefore, the Brick Series amplifier boards can deliver powerful, warm, and clean sound. The Brick Series amplifier board supports single-ended inputs, making them easy to integrate into any project. Additionally, they support differential inputs to reduce interference. You can adjust settings according to your needs using the provided switch SW1 on the board, making it simple and convenient. With a variety of models to choose from, the Brick Series offers single-channel output power ranging from 800 watts to 2000 watts. To achieve high output power, high voltage is essential. This series of amplifier boards support a wide input voltage range of DC 30 volts to 120 volts, providing industrial-grade mini-fit terminals for power connection. To meet diverse application requirements, the Brick Series amplifier boards offer 2 selectable gain settings, high gain at 37 dB and low gain at 33 dB, adjustable via a switch on the board. The boards exhibit flexible load characteristics, supporting a wide load range from 1.5 ohms to 16 ohms, unaffected by speaker load characteristics. We have optimized frequency response and conducted tests on capacitive, inductive, and resistive loads to ensure stability and performance. However, if you intend to use the Brick amplifier to drive purely capacitive or inductive loads, it's advisable to contact us for guidance. The Brick Series amplifier boards also feature a signal level sensor system that automatically switches the amplifier to standby mode when no signal is detected for an extended period, reducing power consumption and improving efficiency. To facilitate customer connections and system integration, the Brick Series amplifier boards come with an audio input and control interface board. The board provides RCA, XLR, and RJ128 terminals for single-ended input, differential input, single-ended output, audio signal detection control, and shutdown control, enhancing operational convenience. If you desire Bluetooth functionality, consider our Bluetooth receiver board. With support for single-ended and differential inputs, single-channel output power from 800 watts to 2000 watts, adjustable high and low gain, high operating efficiency, high reliability, and ease of system integration, the Brick Series amplifier boards are well-suited for subwoofers, car audio systems, yachts, and demanding industrial applications such as professional sound systems, underwater acoustics, and alarm systems. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.